Okay, powering back up again is going to be a GBRF 66 going from Southampton West Dogs GBRF to Eastman's Gateway GBRF. This was approaching Basoke on a red, that's why it gradually reduced power. Sixty-six, 7:30, Whitemoor. There is, of course, the obligatory pink container, because would it really be coming from Southampton if it didn't have a pink container?